A small country in the heart of Europe, Slovenia's western parts are dominated by the sprawling foothills of the Alps. Towering above them, with an imposing height of 2,864 meters, is Mount Triglav. The area around the country's highest peak is an ideal refuge for chamois. Accompany Magnus and Boris, our two hunters, on the trail of those elusive wild mountain goats through this magnificent landscape. The ascent on foot is steep and exhausting, but all is forgotten when the first chamois come into view. A small herd of 9 animals crosses a moraine and the hunters must hurry to stay up with them. After 20 minutes of hard work, Boris and Magnus, along with the guides, have worked their way into a good shooting position above the herd of chamois. Now Boris has to slowly and silently prepare himself for a shot and crawl to the cliff edge. Some chamois are directly below them. Using his backpack as rifle rest, Boris patiently waits until his chosen chamois stands fully broadside. A perfect, well-aimed shot dispatches the buck on the spot. Approaching the game through jumbles of rough boulders is anything but an easy task, and the hunters and guides are well exhausted, but happy when they finally reach it. After retrieving the kill, the hunters celebrate their success with a well-deserved swig from the canteen. What a magnificent trophy!
Weit mans Heil, Boris. Now, it is Magnus' turn. Slowly and carefully, the hunters advance along the narrow ridge toward the opposite side of the mountain, when they suddenly spot a single chamois high above them. The distance is far too great for a shot, and the angle is bad. After a brief discussion, Magnus and his guide decide to work their way a little closer to the animal. When the vegetation gives way to bare rock, creeping closer still is not an option anymore. The range is still more than 300 meters. Magnus gets ready for his shot. The chamois is definitely hit, but not killed on the spot. Instead, the animal takes full flight and disappears from the hunter's field of vision, down the other side of the ridge. There is nothing else for it but to make the arduous climb up the slope and to follow the blood trail from the spot the chamois was hit. On arrival, the hunters find blood and bone fragments. Although there is clearly a visible trail, the hunters decide to let the mortally hit animal settle on its own and then mount a proper search for it again a few hours later. Thank you.
heute Morgen diesen Bock beschossen und etwas zu tief getroffen, sieht man gerade nicht. Wir hatten eine Nachsuche, wir haben es erst im Fundbett gehen lassen, einige Zeit, und heute Abend dann noch mit dem Hund nachgesucht und glücklicherweise dann gefunden. Und ich bin extrem glücklich, ich habe meine Gans.